described and captioned media program. In the classroom and online, dcmp.org.
Human Relations Media presents SPIES, School, and Reference Tools. With Xylo and Coz in the background, dozens of people scamper toward the school. Only their legs are visible.
What are they?
Earth children. The best way to learn about vocabulary is to go where they go. Middle school.
Wow!
First, we need disguises.
Next, Coz has on a knit cap and headphones and a red sweatshirt labeled cool. Xylo, a light blue headband, sneakers, and sunglasses with two cords extending to his right hand.
How do I look, Coz?
Shh, be cool. And don't call me Coz, call me... Cuz.
What's my code name?
X-Dog. Let's motor.
They turn and enter the school. Next, in the library, the pair hides behind a bookshelf.
Ooh, a room filled with books.
It's the school library.
Actually, many schools now call them media centers.
Veda holds a dictionary. Bitron scans the pages of Robo World.
Are you two planning to rob a bank?
We're in disguise.
Attention, students.
A loudspeaker.
Don't forget, the annual talent show begins at 1 o'clock this afternoon.
A talent show!
You're ridiculous.
Ridiculous? What does that mean?
Look it up.
Dictionary.
Shh.
A dictionary is a book filled with words and their definitions or meanings. If you don't know the meaning of a word, you can look it up in a dictionary.
But this book is so big, how will I ever find the word ridiculous?
That's a great question. It helps to know the first letter or letters of a word, which you can usually find by sounding the word out.
Ridiculous. I think it starts with the letter R.
Correct. The rest is easy. Most dictionaries have guide words at the top of each page. The guide word on the left page is the first word on the left page. The guide word on the right page is the last word on the right page. For ridiculous, let's look between the guide words raccoon and run.
Found it. Wait a minute. There are two meanings for ridiculous. One, silly or absurd. Two, something worthy of being laughed at.
Veda grins.
Many words have more than...
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deaf-blind. These services include a library of free-loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a center for training and evaluation of any service provider desiring to appear on the DCMP's approved lists of description and captioning service providers. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.